So the other day I was sitting and reading my physiognomy literature when I was approached by a lizard man who wanted to offer me a free horoscope. Sorry, oscilloscope. Oscilloscope. The one that has to do with science. I thought I already have three, so sure, why not? I just went to pick it up, and I think it's going to be a great replacement for the one I have for the analog synthesizer in my music studio.
And here we have it. It's a Leader by name, and it seems fairly well calibrated. So I decided to draw something on it. Yeah, you know what's coming. There we have it. Now, Lizard Man didn't want anything in return for this one. Well, the offer is still open. So I decided I will take the old one, and I will offer it to a friend of mine. His last name is literally Soundwave. So I cannot think of any better place to retire this oscilloscope than with a guy that definitely is going to make use of it. So, Mr. Soundwave, your mission, when you realize you can't avoid it, is to give this a good home and have fun. I'll see you.